just drive. Wanna be the only one to make it to the light. I'll take it to the edge where I've lived a thousand lives. But maybe I could be the one riding to the setting sun tonight. Just drive.
Ball position.
Oh, bit of a tap back there. Oh, from Rosberg and Vern. Jesus. Cut. 2, 5, 4.
Oh shit. Hi there. Eric Salasta, Luke.
Oh, it's a collision! Maxim Lash has just got fucked off!
Yeah, very good.
Nice driving, that was the fastest lap of the race.
Hamilton in front is on hard, Hamilton is on up. He may stop but on a bit, we need to close on them. Tell me about tyres.
I'm pushing, don't worry.
Okay,
Lewis, traction metrics are under 2,000 and attempts are looking good.
City is mine. Oh, come on. Sorry, I'll open that.
I'll leave it to this. Lewis is right again. Yeah.
Right, I'll open that.
Got him. I'll be able to take him to that, of course, it's cool.
Battle up.
Sebastian, talk to his no okay. Talk to his no okay.
Still no okay, still no okay. Engine is not running smoothly.
What the f are you doing here? We're wanting to run to an attendance for sake. What a stupid action! I'm going home.
Stop the car, we need to save the engine. Send problem as P3, stop the car.
Stop the car, and stop the car.
Oh, this is a fun. And Vettel's not gone.
Now, Lewis, the best time to attack the guys ahead of you could be towards the end of the race.
Thank you.
for Hamilton lost Bunting.
Unfair. That's very unfair, so like no penalty, but today we look at ourselves, we cannot do anything about this now. Look at ourselves, let's get most of the points and we will see what happens afterwards.
This was a pretty torrid afternoon for you, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was an experience that I don't really want to go through again, but that's motor racing.
So, I mean, just how bad was it today? Can you sort of help us understand how you can be so strong in qualifying, but then have to manage your tyres so much during a race?
I don't even know why we had to do so, but it didn't come in, it didn't give me good grip, I didn't wasn't able to push. And if I did, the tyres went off immediately, so, yeah, absolutely lost today. I don't know what went wrong.